It's a very fine race team. This boat is owned by A.L. Kirkland of Panama City, Florida, who does the driving. On throttles, he's got David Steele, also from Panama City, Florida, and Craig Reader from Panama City is your navigator. So the team of Reader, Steele, and Kirkland make up turn-of-the-century race team. This boat was designed and manufactured by A.L. Kirkland, who's done a fine job with this 30-foot century racing hull. They are the 1989 Southeast Divisional A-Class Champion, and they certainly hope to have a very strong performance here throughout 1990. As you can see, the boat is running very strong, and they're having a very good performance. So you get a good idea of those Mercury inboard motors and Mercruiser drives, really putting out some performance right now. They've got a big competition in B. So many boats. Jamaican Bobsled, Environmental Impact, Network Express, Creative Native, Crack Conk, Wild Thing, Ocean Motor, Lady L, Hot Ticket, PD Classic. They've got many boats. It's the largest group of boats in one division here today. So the competition is very fierce for the B category in divisional. But however, A.L. Kirkland and the rest of the turn-of-the-century crew will not back down from any challenge. They rise to the occasion. Steele doing a fantastic job on the throttling, as you can hear. Kirkland's got the boat dialed in very strong right now, and they seem to be enjoying a very fine run at this point in the race. From Miami, Florida, it's A.L. Kirkland's turn-of-the-century race team. Now we come up on B46, the Hot Ticket race team. This is a 30-foot Regal Velocity powered by two 365 horsepower Mercury inboard motors with Mercruiser drives. This boat is owned by Timothy Noto of Orlando, Florida, who's doing the throttling, and Robert Coram from Altamont Springs, Florida, is your driver. The Hot Ticket race boat is actually a design known as a Steve Step Thoroughbred Velocity race hull. This boat is sponsored by Marine Muffler and Mercury Marine. They would like to extend a very special thanks to Marine Muffler, who does top quality mufflers, and of course Mercury Marine for all that they have done in helping the Hot Ticket race team. Tim Noto is a brand new addition to the Iron Owl Powerboat race team and manufacturer. And right there, Noto doing a fine job throttling. The boat came well out of the water, back in, and he was right back on the throttles. Excellent job working the throttles in sync with the motors and this boat. The Hot Ticket race team, and right now they are performing very hot. They do look like a hot ticket.